Hey guys, welcome to Travel Sauce. Here we are dedicated to sharing awe-inspiring landscapes, immersing ourselves in lively cultures, and uncovering hidden gems all over the world. Remember to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell to enjoy a never-ending stream of travel inspiration. Don't forget to share your thoughts in the comment section below. Today, we are going on a captivating adventure to discover fascinating islands waiting to be discovered. Imagine yourself as you step onto a flawless beach, feeling the soft sand delicately caress your feet while the warm waves gently caress the shore. With air that is pleasant scent of exotic flowers and vibrant tropical birds swiftly dart through the lush foliage. So, without any further delay, let's begin our exploration of exotic islands around the world in 3, 2, 1. Our first stop, the Caribbean islands, Bahamas. The Bahamas, made up of more than 700 islands scattered across the beautiful Atlantic Ocean, is absolutely mesmerizing. Imagine stunning white sand beaches, water so clear you can see right through it, and incredible opportunities for diving and snorkeling. Furthermore, the Bahamas is deeply rooted in history and culture, tracing back to the Lucayan people. Don't miss the chance to visit the historical city of Nassau, the capital of the Bahamas, where you can explore fascinating historical sites such as the Parliament Building and Fort Charlotte. While here, let yourself enjoy traditional music and savor the mouth-watering Bahamian cuisine. Guadeloupe. Guadeloupe is a captivating archipelago in the Caribbean Sea that will sweep you off your feet with its breathtaking beaches, lush rainforests, and thrilling volcanoes. Also, don't miss the splendid Carbe Falls located in the lush rainforests of Basse Terre. It's truly a sight to behold. When it comes to culture, Guadeloupe dances to a unique blend of French, African, and Caribbean influences. The vibrant music and dancing will surely make you want to join in the fun. And let's not forget about the delicious cuisine that will leave your taste buds craving for more. Jamaica. Jamaica is a stunning Caribbean island graced with a multitude of beaches, each boasting its own unique charm and allure. Explore the silky white sands of Negril or uncover the hidden coves of Treasure Beach. These Jamaican beaches are a true paradise for beach lovers, swimmers, and surfers, providing an ultimate getaway. You can embark on a thrilling adventure up the majestic Blue Mountains, the highest range in Jamaica, or discover enchanting waterfalls like Dunn's River Falls, where you can climb down cascading waters and experience the exhilaration of nature. Moreover, immerse yourself in Jamaica's vibrant culture, which is an enticing fusion of African, European, and Caribbean influences. Feel the pulsating rhythms of reggae music, the very heart and soul of Jamaica's musical heritage. Next is the Southeast Asia Islands, Borneo, Indonesia. Borneo, the third largest island globally, spans across Indonesia, Malaysia, and Brunei. This place is an absolute gem, bursting with unmatched beauty and diversity. It boasts ancient rainforests, magnificent mountains, and heavenly beaches, making it an ideal destination for adventure seekers and nature lovers alike. With a staggering 15,000 species of plants and animals, Borneo is a paradise for wildlife enthusiasts. One of the most treasured creatures here is the orangutan, an intelligent and gentle primate that can be found exclusively in Borneo and Sumatra. If you're up for some underwater exploration, dive into the pristine, crystal-clear waters of Sipadan Island. For those seeking a bit of excitement, catch the waves while surfing off the coast of Belitung. With its numerous islands, Borneo offers the ideal opportunity for everyone. Koh Phi Phi, Thailand. Have you heard of Koh Phi Phi? It's a breathtaking island in Thailand that's famous for its mesmerizing beaches, magnificent limestone cliffs, and the iconic Maya Bay, made famous by the movie The Beach. This place is an absolute paradise for those seeking a serene and picturesque getaway. Whether you're longing for a peaceful and secluded vacation, Koh Phi Phi is the ideal destination for you. Continuing our journey to the Pacific Islands, Bora Bora, French Polynesia. Bora Bora, located in French Polynesia, is a breathtaking island known for its crystal-clear lagoons, charming overwater bungalows, and vibrant tropical landscapes. The magnificent Mount Otemanu, a dormant volcano standing proudly in the heart of the lagoon, adds to the island's captivating scenery. Immerse yourself in the rich Polynesian culture as Bora Bora beautifully showcases their traditions and hospitality. Moreover, the culinary scene in Bora Bora blends delicious Polynesian and French flavors, offering an exquisite range of dining experiences. This enchanting destination is incredibly popular among honeymooners and those seeking an unforgettable vacation that will leave lasting memories. Easter Island, Rapa Nui. Easter Island, also known as Rapa Nui, is a remarkable volcanic island nestled in the southeastern Pacific Ocean. It boasts a unique heritage shaped by the early Rapa Nui people, who crafted around 1,000 incredible monumental statues known as Moai. Recognizing its significance, UNESCO bestowed the honor of World Heritage Site upon Easter Island in 1995, with the vast Rapa Nui National Park safeguarding much of its beauty. You can also discover the underwater wonders by indulging in diving or snorkeling adventures amidst the crystal clear water surrounding Easter Island. And for those seeking serenity, relish the splendor of the island's exquisite beaches. Palawan, Philippines. Palawan, a beautiful island in the Philippines, is famous for its flawless beach, majestic cliffs, and abundant wildlife. It's often called the last frontier of the Philippines because it remains unspoiled and undeveloped. Despite the recent surge in tourism and economic progress, Palawan has impressively preserved its distinct charm and breathtaking natural wonders. One of its gems is the Puerto Princesa Subterranean River National Park, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, where diving, snorkeling, and hiking are popular activities. The most ideal period to explore Palawan is during the dry season from November to April. Whitsunday Islands, Australia. The Whitsunday Islands, located off the coast of Queensland, Australia, are a group of 74 stunning islands. These islands are famous for their pristine white sand beaches, crystal clear waters, and breathtaking rainforests. One of the highlights is the renowned Whitehaven Beach, where you'll find incredibly soft, talcum powder-like sand and unbelievably clear water. Moreover, don't miss the opportunity to explore a natural wonder in the heart of the Great Barrier Reef, the dazzling white sand and coral formation shaped like a heart. This spot is immensely popular for snorkeling and diving adventures, offering an unforgettable experience in the area. While in Indian Ocean Islands, we have Mauritius. Mauritius, located east of Madagascar in the Indian Ocean, is an enchanting island nation known for its breathtaking beauty. You'll be mesmerized by its idyllic white sand beaches, shimmering turquoise waters, and vibrant rainforests. Prepare to be amazed by the majestic Chamaril waterfall nestled amidst a lush rainforest. Moreover, Mauritius is a favored destination not just for its luxurious resorts, but also for its exceptional diving and snorkeling sites, as well as vibrant and lively culture. Heading to the Mediterranean islands, we have Capri, Italy. Discover the enchanting island of Capri, nestled in the stunning Tyrrhenian Sea, just off the coast of Naples, Italy. This slice of heaven is renowned for its breathtaking cliffs, delightful villages, and an ambiance that simply oozes luxury. Make sure to visit the wondrous Blue Grotto, a magnificent natural cave that dazzles visitors with its otherworldly blue light. Alternatively, marvel at the awe-inspiring Faraglioni, three majestic rock formations proudly jutting out of the sparkling sea. Capri has captured the hearts of countless explorers, from ancient emperors to modern-day celebrities and artists, lured by its irresistible beauty and charm. Jumping into the Atlantic Islands, Prince Edward Island in Canada is your place. Prince Edward Island, a Canadian province, is renowned for its stunning red sand beaches, such as Cavendish Beach and Brackley Beach, as well as its picturesque towns and rolling hills. This charming island is also famous for being the setting of the beloved novel Anne of Green Gables and for its mouth-watering lobster. It's a highly favored destination among tourists, especially during the summer months, offering a perfect blend of relaxation and rich history. Finally, here are some other exotic islands that are part of our journey. Azores, Portugal. If you're looking for a chilled-out tropical escape with beautiful, lush surroundings and lots to do, the Azores could be just the ticket. The Azores is a group of 9 volcanic islands that make up a Portuguese autonomous region. It's famous for its amazing green landscapes, breathtaking cliffs, and volcanic craters. In addition to all the natural beauty, you can enjoy a range of activities like hiking, whale watching, swimming, and wandering around the delightful towns and villages. Faroe Islands, Denmark. If you love wild and breathtaking landscapes, seek solitude, and crave an exclusive cultural experience, then the Faroe Islands are perfect for you. These islands, a self-governing country with the Kingdom of Denmark, boast 18 volcanic wonders known for their untamed shores, majestic peaks, and charming villages. Explore endless hiking trails, indulge in bird watching, paddle through serene waters on a kayak, and, most importantly, immerse yourself in the one-of-a-kind Faroese culture and traditions. Lofoten, Norway. Lofoten, situated in northern Norway's Nordland region, is a captivating archipelago blessed with stunning landscapes. This wondrous place boasts magnificent mountains, mesmerizing fjords, and beautiful beaches, making it a dream destination for adventurers and nature lovers alike. Lofoten offers an array of exciting activities to indulge in, including exhilarating hikes, thrilling skiing, peaceful fishing, and breathtaking kayaking experiences. Moreover, if luck favors you, witnessing the enchanting northern lights illuminating the skies of Lofoten is a magical possibility. And that is all, guys. We greatly appreciate you being a part of our awe-inspiring adventure into the enchanting paradise of exotic islands. If our journey has mesmerized you with its natural wonders, please don't hesitate to spread the love by giving that like button a gentle tap. Your support means everything to us. Until we embark on our next exciting escapade, let's keep the spirit of this incredible journey alive together. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts.